No one would have believed in the last years of the 19th century that human affairs were being watched from the timeless worlds of space. No one could have dreamed we were being scrutinized as someone with a microscope studies creatures that swarm and multiply in a drop of water. Few men even considered the possibility of life on other planets. And yet, across the gulf of space, minds immeasurably superior to ours regarded this Earth with envious eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us.
Higher than the tallest steeple, striding over the pine trees and smashing them. Walking engines of glittering metal. Each carried a huge funnel, and I realized with horror that I'd seen this awful thing before.
So great living up here, if you want my opinion. Take a look around you at the world you've come to know. Does it seem to be much?
Journalist Liam Neeson.
visibly hurtling towards us, came the first of the missiles that were to bring so much calamity to Earth.